Okay, gonna play the Zenith. 16 boards. Two diamonds on my right. 8, 9, 10, 15, 16, 19 count. Feel like I should just bid something like four hearts probably here. Let's see what that is. 3 plus total points. That's preemptive. Huh? Okay, I'll bid three hearts. Hold on a minute, what happened there? Two diamonds. Wow, the diamonds are 6-6-1-0 around the table. So I can't play a diamond to the ace, it's going to get roughed. Six, nine. What I can do, I can rough a spade. I could play a club. Two diamonds, so they've got king, queen, jack on my right. They could have the queen of spades. We could have the king of clubs. Why didn't they lead a heart? I play a club to the ace and rough a spade with the ace. Then play a heart, take all the hearts out. Or I could take a risk and play the jack of clubs. A small club to the jack. Have to play another club. I think Wes has got long. Yeah. Go on, I'm going to take a risk, sort of. Oh, Jack, 10 of clubs. Go on. Yeah, bad idea. Okay. This could be really bad if this gets roughed. Right. Oh, wow. 12. It's always going to be 12 tricks then. Six, nine. Looks like I'm passing on club from partner. Feels like I should bid a no trump here. This is a sort of hand. It's a perfect no trump, really. I've got 4-3-3-3, something in hearts and spades, but don't have a four card suit. Okay. Wow. They both passed now in diamonds. Gonna double them. Good late partner. Woman. If I play a diamond now, they're going to win with the ace. Partner's got ace, king, queen of clubs, and a jack of diamonds. Diamond to the ace. I play the jack of clubs, they're going to have to rough. Now, is four clubs on? That's a big question. Gotta lose diamond, a spade. Yeah. So I'm better off in four clubs. So 13, 14, 16, 19 count. Okay, I'm gonna open a heart. Better bid four hearts, I guess. Jack of spades. Maybe there's ace X on my right. Or even ace singleton. Nothing to get rid of. Just claim the rest. That's going to be a flat board. Go on, let's do it. Mean, that's why. Okay. That's the danger of that bit because they can have a penalty double over you. I feel like West must have five spades to the queen. Yeah, they do. So they're going to get two spade tricks. East has bid a heart. What did they lead now? The Jack of Hearts? That's the one trick they've got. Eight of clubs, I could take a finesse. I'm going to go in with a queen. I'll do a queen of spades. Well, I'm already off. Ten of hearts is a winner. I can ditch a club. I'll make me two off. I can just play diamond and rough it. Might get over rough though. I'm gonna try it. Hope I can bring the jack of clubs down with this. Did I miscount the spades? Was I only one off? Did I miscount the spades? No, they still had another spade, so they're rough. If I finesse the club, they just rough it anyway, so I'm always two off. I knew I shouldn't have bid it. 8, 10, 14 count, one club. Okay, this is a clear double. One heart. Redoubles good points. Do I dare bid two hearts? Got a 14 count. I'm gonna bid two hearts. Not again. this is not gonna be good. Why have I done that? Well, am I making this? No. Other dreaded 200, minus 200. So that's two bad double scores there. Never good. Okay, two spades. If I get doubled now, at least it's non-vulnerable. Okay, it looks like I'm losing the first three tricks. Can't see me making this. I think I'm gonna lose three hearts, a club, a diamond, and probably a spade. Looks like a pass. Club, a heart. Pass. Pass. I've got to do a lot of work here to get over 50%, I think now. And it's difficult when they just bid like this. One club, one heart, two N. Three diamonds. Is that shortage? Okay, just new minor forcing. It looks like I should just lead a heart here. Maybe my partner's got. No. Don't think my partner wants a heart. A club, I mean. So it's going off now? Yeah, why don't you take the finesse at the end? Twelve, well, one spade. So I'm gonna bid two clubs and then two hearts. Just see what three hearts is out of curiosity splinter. Yeah, that should be, yeah. Three hearts, six clubs. Yep. Wow, partner's 1-1 as well. Got a miss fearless playing 3N. Okay, I'm gonna duck this. Then they just play clubs at me all day. So one, two, three, four, five. Let's see what happens here. Played this wrong. Totally messed this up. I don't think four hearts makes anyway. I'm gonna lose the ace of spades and three heart tricks, I think. I don't know. Maybe. Should I just take it a club finesse? I couldn't take a club finesse though, could I? No. I don't know. I'm sure I should have made that. One diamond. Two diamonds. I don't want a spade coming back, so I best take this. Missing the jack of diamonds, missing the nine of diamonds. Someone's got all of them. How do I pick them up? Well, I can pick East up with the jack of diamonds, so I'm okay there. Sure, when Jack to three has become, I mean, they should just bid two hearts. I don't know what they're playing. Seven, eight, 14 count. I want the lead over there, so I'm going to unblock my King of Spades. Just realized that, you know, I'm okay. I want to. So I've got no spades. What am I talking about? Yeah, I want to. Play a diamond. Eight diamonds played, there's only one left, which is a winner. So what I can do is try playing the hearts and setting them up. Oh, hold on a minute. I don't want to do that. Do I? Don't want to do that. They're just going to play a spade back at me. Right, let's just play another diamond here. Might have got them two off in one no trump. Think if I lead a diamond, they'll get four spades and two diamonds. That's six tricks. At least. So that's no good. Six, seven, 10, 11. I'm actually going to open a heart. Double. Okay. kind of good in a way because better overtake that and send a club back. Think he just has space left now. Hey, one off. Don't know if that's good or not. We've got a spade to lose. We've got a club to lose. We might go off in. Oh, we've got two clubs to lose, really. Oh, I can set up diamonds, though. We might take a diamond from S. Might go one off in five hearts. One no trump. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12 count. Just gonna bid 3N. No interest in a major. Don't want to play in five diamonds. Okay, so we've got everything stopped. The worst lead for us was a spade. So now we can just take out, we can just set up diamonds and stuff. So it looks like we're going to lose Ace King of Spades and the Ace of Diamonds. I may have played these wrong. Okay, that's fine. Now I can ditch. Ditch the spades. On the hearts, I ditched my spades there, right? Okay. Hold on a minute. A club to the ace. All the hearts. Club to the ace. All the hearts. So the ace of spades hasn't popped up yet. I needed to play that nine of diamonds first, I think. Oh, because then I've squeezed them. If they've got the ace of spades and three clubs. Oh, dear me, this is going to show out a club. Oh, no, it didn't. So I think I'm okay. Or am I? No! Ah! Right, I messed that up. Messed that up. I had a nice squeeze on there. Let's have a look at that again, because export. What's going on here? Oh, here we go. Right, so at this point, I should play the nine of diamonds and throw away my ten of spades. And then the queen of hearts. I should also count the bloody hearts because the four of hearts is a winner. But anyway, let's do this. So they've got to keep four clubs, so seven of spades. So let's pretend that third heart is not a winner. And throw the ten of spades off. And I play a club. And I play a heart. Chuck my spades. This hand throws that. So just ignore East for now, and I'll throw that. You can see West is squeezed here. They've got to keep hold of three clubs and the Ace of Spades. So they're squeezed in with the Queen of Spades and the clubs. But if I'd have kept track of the hearts, I would have seen that they broke 4-2. I thought they actually broke 5-1. So yeah, I wasn't paying attention on that hand at all. I've messed up not paying attention to the hearts, and I could have got it back by just playing the squeeze correctly as well. So that was a double whammy, double negative. Right. I'm not going to double that. I do have the two of the suits, but I don't have enough points. So the unbid suit is clubs. Yeah, I'm tempted to lead something like the Jack of Spades. Let's do, you know what, I'm having a bad session. Let's do something different. I'm going to lead the Jack of Spades. Don't have the Queen. Tempted to play the nine of spades now. Maybe you still think partner doesn't have the king of leather. Jack of spades, which sort of says I don't have the king here. Go on, let's do it. At least something worked. We've probably got tons of tricks in clubs, and I've just not decided to cash them. Ooh, got it one off. Let's see what it says here. Show double dummy. Wow. Look at that. That is so funny. Look at the lead there, guys. Jack of spades is the only. Oh no, the king of clubs also gives a trick away. Jack of spades and king of clubs are the worst leads. And then I took them one off because I completely bamboozled them. That's hilarious. But yeah, I should routinely take them one off by just by leading a low club. One diamond. I'm going to overcall a spade. Non-vulnerable, and I've got a five-card spade suit that's half decent. Looks like East has got a good hand here. I'm passing. Three no trumps all of a sudden. Looks like West then has got a penalty double of spades. I've got to hope my partner's got King of Clubs. Yeah, that's not too bad. Got the most tricks out of that. Five, six, seven count. Ugh. Dreadful, his hands. Diamond double. Spade. Two hearts, double. Got a seven count with the. Oh, that's. Support double. Okay. Oh my God, what's going on here? Okay, six, seven, eight. So we've got no losers in diamonds. Let's take out the diamonds anyway. Stop them playing diamonds at me. Six, seven, eight. I can't remember. Okay, heart. If I rough it, I'm going to lose two clubs. Going off. Unless the Queen of Clubs drops. If I play that, I lose that and the Ace of Clubs. So I've got to rough it. I've got to play the King of Clubs and hope the Queen of Clubs falls. Now I've got to hope the. Ace of Clubs falls without. Okay. Just toying with me. Three hearts. What would that have done? You get two heart tricks. Two hearts, two diamonds, King of Spades. It's one off. I don't understand why my partner's bid four diamonds after they bid three diamonds. Three diamonds says they've got six diamonds. I know what's going on. They should allow me to do something over four diamonds, but and I'd probably double them. Maybe club spade two hearts. Now this is like a snap and not a, yeah, this is like a snapdragon double here showing King X of spades and another suit. I wonder if they'll allow this. No. Well, biddable hearts. No, it's not what this bid means. Yeah, three diamonds. Okay. Four diamonds. Oh, my clubs are rubbish. I'm just going to pass. So now they're going to play another heart now? No, switch to a club. It's like Ace Queen Jack on my left. I think I've just got to play. Actually, if I play a diamond, four, four, Tempted just to play Ace of Diamonds and another diamond. Gonna one block. Yeah, I can claim now. Play the spades, I can get rid of one club, but yeah, it's fine. What do we think we've got here? I really haven't a clue. 48%? 48%. 58. I just can't get these. I really can't get these at all. Yeah, so board two wasn't so great, but it wasn't that bad. 46.4. Two spades doubled minus two. I thought it was going to be terrible. It was only 39%, so a lot of people were doing that. I think people just want to bid sometimes, and it's obviously not good. Board eight. Oh, that one. I'm pretty sure I misplayed that one. Board 12. Yeah, that was a bad one. I could have had a square. There's two things I messed up on that one. So, yeah, deservedly got a terrible score there. And board 15. That's my partner. Letting me down. Don't think I can make four diamonds, can I? No. Well, I think my partner let me down on that one. Partner bid one too many. So yeah, I'm amazed. I just don't like. Honestly thought I'd got about 48%. Just weird. The other day I thought I'd got 58 and I got 50. I don't know. I can't score these anymore. No idea.